opening joke, I thought, when he hosted SNL after he had gotten fired, and then they ended up bringing him back.
Right.
He goes, yeah, so I got fired from this show for not being funny enough. So now I'm hosting it. So evidently either I got a lot funnier or this show sucks. That's how he opened.
Then it occurred to me, I haven't gotten funnier. The show has gotten really bad. So, yeah, I'm funny compared to, you know, well, you'll see later.